Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are doing Liverpool vs Manchester United pre-match build-up, and this is a new series I'm starting. Let's talk football. Play the intro. Okay, so we are going to do the five factors about the game today. So without further ado, let's get into our first factor. Wayne Rooney has not turned up for United, has not turned up for England as well. He's not performing right now, guys. He's not performing at all. Against Slovakia or Slovenia, I think he only started 17 minutes. Wayne Rooney, guys. It's Wayne Rooney you're talking about. United's legend, you know. United's legend. He's a fantastic player, but now, I think he's off form. It's time for him to hang up the boots, guys. Just retire when you're good, guys. Just retire when he's... Remember for all the good things he did. So, yeah. Not like Gerrard, but yeah.
It's great banter. It really is.
But Rooney is a fantastic player. And yeah, but now, how will he affect the game? For me, he's a player that might affect the Liverpool game, you know. He's a player that wants to win against Liverpool. And he likes to score, you know, against Liverpool. The previous game when we lost against them, the 1-0, he scored. Wayne Rooney scored. And I think this is a factor where he's going to lead the team into a victory, guys. I think he might lead the team into a victory, but Liverpool have to defend well. So, Wayne Rooney is our first factor done. Second factor, Liverpool's defense. Liverpool's defense is so weak right now, guys. So weak that we don't even have a proper left back. Moreno is just out. He's just out, guys. He's just out. Just clear things out. It rhymes. Clear things out. He's out. Milner is taking the role of Moreno. Milner, our CDM, is playing as a left back. A left back. Our right back, Nathaniel Clyne, is on and off, guys. He's on and off. He's not performing. But he is hardworking. That makes up for his bad passes and stuff. He is hardworking. And our two centre backs, Lovren and Klavan, they're good. They're actually pretty solid, but they don't have communication. Our backline doesn't have communication at all. They need a leader to lead the defense. They need someone like Daniel Agger or Martin Skrtel to lead the team. But Martin Skrtel is out. Daniel Agger, I don't know where he is now. But yeah, we need to hold our defense before United rape us with their attack. And United have the attack, guys. They have the attack. They need to take advantage of us. They have Pogba, Juan Mata, Lingard, Martial, Zlatan. All these players, if they all turn up tonight, I think Liverpool will have a very tough time winning. Or even drawing the game, they will have a very tough time. So yeah, that is the second factor done, guys. Second factor done, Liverpool's defence. Third factor, can United keep up with Liverpool's pace? Can United keep up with Liverpool's pace? Liverpool have 60% possession in the whole Premier League this season. Second, behind Man City, who are top right now with possessive game. So, Liverpool have the trio. Mane, Philippe Coutinho, and Firmino. There's other players also that can link up to them. But these three are going to cause United some problems, guys. They're going to cause them some problems. Mane, incredible, fast-paced player, Philippe Coutinho. Nothing about him, guys. He's just a pure genius. Pure genius. Firmino is an all-rounder player. Can attack, can defend, and he can pass. So this is the key players for Liverpool that might win them the game. But is United defense capable to stand them or not? That's the main part. Are they able to stand them? If De Gea performs, Smalling performs, Eric Bailly performs, Liverpool... Nah, no chance, guys. No chance. Will be tough. Maybe 1-0. Or maybe even a draw. Goalless draw. We will never know. Because in the past few games I've been watching Liverpool and United, De Gea has been top-notch, guys. De Gea has been top-notch against Liverpool. He has stopped all the shots. All the impossible shots he couldn't save, he saved. That's De Gea for you, guys. Third factor done. Can Manchester United keep up with Liverpool? Fourth factor of today. The Anfield factor. Yes, guys. The Anfield factor. New stadium and Liverpool have not lost at home since January 29 against Stoke City. They have never lost in all competitions at home. So I think they're going to keep this record clean. They're going to keep it clean. They want to win. And Klopp's the manager that wants to win, guys. Even though we lost the Europa League, but still, he is a manager that wants to win. And our players want to win. So Klopp is going to make it difficult for United. Klopp is going to make it difficult for United. And the atmosphere is going to play a key part in Liverpool's victory today. And I think Liverpool is going to win today, but not by a big margin. Very small margin. That's my feeling right here. Because Liverpool have the Anfield factor, they are going to win. They are going to win. So yeah, that's the fourth factor done for me, the Anfield factor. The last factor for me, the fifth factor, last but not the least, guys. How is the game going to turn out? How is the game going to turn out for Liverpool and United? Basically, Moreno is a defensive manager who likes to play counter-attack. And Liverpool, Klopp. Klopp is a manager that wants to pass and move and then attack as a team, defend as a team. That is Klopp for you. But United are going to get a lot of advantages and a lot of attacks. You know why? Because as long as they defend and Liverpool try to press on, and Liverpool can't attack and they lose the ball, boom. One ball goes, their wingers just run down the wings just like that. Liverpool can't keep up. Milner will never be able to keep up with the right wing, guys. He'll be never be able to keep up with the right wing. So yeah, this is Liverpool and Manchester United, how the game will turn out so far. So basically, the key factors we have gone through is Wayne Rooney, Liverpool's defense, keeping up with Liverpool, the Anfield factor, and how this game will turn out. For me, this game will turn out a bit defensive. A bit defensive. This game will turn out a bit defensive. And Liverpool to win by margin of 2-1. It's going to be tough. And United are not going to make it easy. But Liverpool are going to win 2-1. So yeah, guys. This is Let's Talk Football. First episode done. Tell me if you enjoyed. Tell me if you enjoyed it. Leave it down in the comments below. So yeah, before I end off, leave a like, comment on this video, subscribe to me, and follow my Twitter for latest news as well. So yeah, I'll link the Twitter link down. I'm mumbling, but I'll leave the Twitter link. I will leave the Twitter link down below. Do follow me, guys, and I'll catch you guys soon. Bye.